So one of the questions we commonly get here at the aquarium is, how are sea turtles able to stay underwater for so long? This gave us an opportunity to show you a great photo of Myrtle's butt. There she is, taking a nap up at the top of the reef. And it is a great question. Sea turtles are air breathers. Like humans, they have two lungs inside of their body to take in oxygen and expel carbon dioxide. But they can stay underwater for extended periods of time, way longer than humans, if they're taking a nap or resting, maybe 2 to 3 hours at a time, maybe even longer than that in some cases as well. So how do they make this happen? Well, one of the big differences between sea turtles and humans is the size of their lungs. A sea turtle's lung essentially extends the entire length of their body. And again, they have two of them. So they're sort of inside their body between their two shells, and they can expand to quite a large size when they take a breath in. So that means they can store quite a bit of oxygen in those lungs. Interestingly enough, if a sea turtle is out of the water on a beach, say a female that's digging a nest or has finished and is going back to the ocean, it's a little bit harder for them to breathe because of their weight. It constricts their ability to expand those lungs as easily as they can when they're in the water. Now, another reason that sea turtles are able to stay underwater longer is that they can store more carbon dioxide in their blood. So they don't need to rush back up to the surface to expel carbon dioxide right away. They can actually store a lot more of it inside their body. Again, carbon dioxide is the gas that gets breathed out. We breathe in oxygen, we breathe out carbon dioxide. That's what turtles do as well. And then the last thing that they have in their advantage is that basically they have a very slow metabolism, a slow heartbeat, and oxygen doesn't need to travel around their body quite as fast as it does inside of a human's body. So that means they can conserve it a lot more. That gives sea turtles the ability to hold their breath a lot longer underwater, which is really important because they wouldn't be able to do all of that feeding and mating and migrating and resting if they had to spend all their time at the surface. Oh, she swam away.